Welcome to Vedic Hindustan. Vedic Hindustan is focused on reviving our old traditional way of cooking in clay pots. Please visit our website claykitchenware.vedichindustan.org for complete details. In this video, I will show you how to cook chickpeas and paneer sabji in clay pot.
Today I'm going to make chickpea paneer. I always prepare the day in advance, so night time I have already soaked the rice to avoid morning rush, and chickpeas are soaked overnight. I'm going to put some spices, cinnamon, clove and some flavor spice, and switch on the gas on a low flame. Always cook in low flame only. We can season everything, but to avoid delay, and I'm short of time, so I have started cooking the chickpeas in the cooker, and I'll season on a separate pot and mix it in the once the chickpeas are boiled properly. Now we will season in a separate bowl, and this one, I switched on the gas for this container. Rice is ready and chickpeas are boiling in the cooker. It is not like normal cooker that we see that it will whistle. It will, excess steam will come out and it will cook on the steam that is in the cooker. See, I have put the ghee in the pot. Mustard seeds and cumin seeds. It's ready for seasoning. Mustard seeds, now it is hing, asafoetida. I'll put some turmeric. Tejpatta. Ginger, tomato, You can see tomato is cooking. I'll mix in that chaat masala, chole masala, some jaggery. Jaggery is good for health. Always use jaggery instead of sugar. Little bit of jaggery, paneer, lemon juice, chili powder and salt to taste. And then we will mix this one into the boiled chickpeas and cook for some time. Boil nicely. Now it's cooking nicely. And then I'll mix paneer also. Let it cook for some time, 5 to 10 minutes, and then it is ready to serve.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel to watch more videos.